your social media experience? Are you dabbling with Facebook and Twitter and all these different?
I have accounts on both of those, and I use them. I'm not crazy. I don't use them every 5 seconds, but it's something that the board should have a robust presence on, and that could be really helpful. Actually, one of the reasons why. And by the way, we need to postpone the iPad.
Can I finish my question, Marshall? Sure. I'm sorry. The reason why I asked is because the iPad doesn't have so much memory as a laptop, but if you can start maybe taking charge of our social media, you can bring us up to date on things as they happen, and that's good for the iPad. If you want a good example, it would be the Hollywood Entertainment District Facebook and website, which should be a little more modern during our business, let's know what's going on with us. That might be one of the benefits for the iPad. I mean, you do it off the phone, but you don't have a reason.
Yeah, as we develop those tools, I think that if I'm going out, I'm having